All right, Gerald, it's Father's Day. We're about to start this epic ride. What advice do you have for the young fathers, the ones that coming up next? What advice do you got for them?
Oh, don't get married.
Just don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't do it. Don't have kids. It's a terrible world we're living in.
Yeah. Man, look at them beautiful motorcycles. We're going to make us a good little video this trip. We got Betty over here. Beautiful Betty. She is ready. Well, minus Tammy's makeup and stuff. All right. Let's hit the road. Well, we made it to Texas. Here we are, Kevin. How's it feel? Pretty good?
Oh yeah, real good.
Definitely feeling good. We've made it, and the sun is up. It's warmed up.
Yeah.
We'll be sweating our balls off here pretty soon.
Yeah, pretty soon.
Burn yourself? Let me see. Oh. Oh my gosh. It's horrible. All right, almost as horrible as that.
So of course, now that we're off the road, we've had some booze, and we're going to the hotel. As you can see above me, the sky is beautiful and blue and amazing. It's not windy anymore. And the threat of inch and a half hail and death from whatever storm was coming is over. Looks beautiful now. So yeah, that just happened. Well, we made it down to Trinidad, Colorado for some breakfast. Looking pretty cool, man. This is a nifty town. We're on Main Street back down there. Looks pretty neat. We haven't really seen anything. We're just going over here to the Smokehouse Restaurant for some breakfast. Should be fun. It's the ghost coming downstairs.
It's less screaming than usual.
All right, that's cool. Yeah. Where does that stairway go?
It goes backwards, like towards the restrooms.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, goodness. Got a little Spuds McKenzie. All right. Oh, pinball machine. Okay, well, cool as can be, we found a speakeasy, Trinidad.
And they opened it up after 4 o'clock. We tried to get it open every day.
Oh, but, really?
Well, we're closed on Mondays.
Right,
so
right.
We tried to get it open Tuesday through Sunday, but
okay.
Short staff.
All right, well, thank you for the little tour. So, Tammy wanted to stop and see the stuff that was going on down here in Trinidad. It's right here at one of their parks. Really neat little veteran memorial. This downtown area, little church back there. Of course, the coolest thing is over here on the ground. Right over here on the ground, all of the bricks are little Trinidad bricks. I don't know what they came out of, but they're little Trinidad bricks. Pretty cool. Welcome to Colorado.
Yay!
Whoa, yay, for 5 minutes. We are here. found our way to Eagle's Nest, New Mexico. Beautiful, absolutely amazing. You can see the lake way off over there, but coming through the mountains, that was an amazing sight. Tammy and Gerald are walking around, looking at all the good old history. Wow. Almost looks like an old ice house or something. Ah, miniature. Is it for the little people that we don't talk about?
Have a phone number if you want.
Oh, good. Golly. Let's zoom in on that lake. Yeah, I think we're just now getting into the valley, and then we still gotta climb on out. Hey, we're at 8,000 feet.
Raton must be in a cold box over there.
Yeah. When we came in here, it said 8,200 feet. So this is 82 above sea level. So we climbed a little bit.
Yeah, doesn't seem like we climbed in.
Well, I think we did all the climbing in the last
mile
or two.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a beautiful road.
That was amazing.
Yeah.
So if you're in the area and you have an electric car, stop by the visitor center that's closed most of the time and get you a little juice box.
I'm guessing this word might scan or...
Everybody needs a little juice box.
If you have whatever, continue with that.
Yeah.
If you do not continue without app, plug charger into your car with drunk. Electric car.
Let's look in their windows. Oh, what do we got in there? Anything? Anything good? Checking out the museum through the windows. Oh, what a great view.
Yeah, we're not very far from Angel Fire.
Oh, right, so I just want to point something out. This is absolutely amazing. Motorcycle parking. It is at the Hampton Inn by Hilton in Santa Fe, New Mexico. Somebody cares about people. Thank you very much, Hampton Inn.
Thank you.